on Shade 45.
Yes. Tracy G. You know, Heather's usually here, so I'll say Heather B. That's just off of instinct, impulse, and routine.
That's fine.
But y'all know you riding shotgun. It's been a minute since we've been in this studio and done the Sway in the Morning concert series, but I thought it'd be fitting because we got a few artists here. Now, one, he's no stranger to the show. He's been here before. You know, we did, I think we might have performed What You Mean Together when he came here. I might have been singing the hook.
Yeah.
You know, because the hook, when certain things stick to me, I like to sing it out loud.
Yeah.
And that's how I memorize stuff, to be honest with you, too.
Repetition.
Repetition. And I saw him at the BET Hip Hop Awards. I was so moved by the man. I had never seen him perform live and then also with the band. And I was like, yo, this dude really, really has come a long way. To get to where he is, and he's back with us again. Give it up for Day Day, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you,
guys. What up? What up?
Good to see you, man.
Good to see you too, bro.
Man, it's tour life, huh?
Working every day.
Uh-huh.
Shows, interviews, you know.
Yeah. You get tired of interviews though after a while, you know. You can be honest here, man. This ain't no interview. Hey, this is a conversation, man.
It come with it though. You know what I mean?
It come with it.
It come with it.
That's good.
You know what I mean? What do you hate answering?
Ain't a question I don't hate answer. It's just the same question. You got to keep
going. Yeah. Tracy, give them something so different that no one has ever asked them. Go ahead.
Okay, let's see. What would it take? How much money would you take to cut off your locks?
Oh, no.
Did anybody ask? Wait, hold up. Before you answer that, did anybody ever ask you that?
No.
Okay, there you go.
That
Tracy,
give them money. Me. That's you. My image. That's my strength right here, baby.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Swanging.
Okay. Do you change your socks every day?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Sometimes I only wear socks. Matter of fact, I only light socks, kind of think about it. I only light socks. But when I wear Tim's, I put them on, though.
You put them on, right? Yeah. Two quick. Nobody ever asked you that?
Damn, two for two.
Two for two.
Let's go,
nobody
Cowboy.
Ever, I mean, that one.
Uh-huh. Nobody ever asked you that one? Dej Loaf.
Yeah.
Why you name your track Dej Loaf?
That was just for, like, attention. You see what I mean? Just to catch the eye. You feel what I'm saying? That was just to, like, okay, cool. But that track was just really just letting everybody know, like, I got balls, you feel what I'm saying? I can get on there and play and still be going in, you see what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So Dej Loaf was just the Popeye.
That's interesting. So you I think Two Chainz is like that too. You know, he's somebody who can adjust to a track, adjust to a sound, adjust to a time, but can let you know at any moment, you know, I got bars too.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
That's still important though?
That's very important.
Okay.
Very, because folk want to hear you rap. They want to hear you lyrically. They don't want to keep hearing the same story. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. They folk want to hear you talk about something.
Yeah, and then at the same time, too, just to add another dimension today, you can go into talking about what's going on in the community on a national level of, like, Black Lives Matter.
Yeah.
Yeah, how important is that? Because we've had artists here who have said, you know what, I want to distract people from what's happening. I want to be a form of decompression. And they also have admitted that sometimes it's harder with writing a more socially conscious type of record. Is that the case for you, or is it just as easy as something else?
Nah, it's just based on just touching bases. You feel what I'm saying? Like, as far as my age, I don't want my listener to be just to be out here having fun, not knowing what's going on. You see what I'm saying? So I want them to be up on game, and I want them to understand, like, I'm up on it, and if I'm up on it, I want you guys to be up on it, too, because it's very important.
Yeah. Right. You got a lot of dudes that look up to you, too, from where you're from. I remember we talked about that. So I think it's just those times where you got to have as much information as possible.
Yeah, man.
But the flip side is also, man, we got this young man that's – I think this is his first time on the show.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You know, and I'm a fan of his music because he – Here's the flip side. The flip side is going to come around. Give me a second, though. I got to work my way through it.
Yeah.
I actually freestyled this whole shit. So.
We following, y'all.
All right.
Yeah.
The flip side, because what I like about his music is he's very honest about relationships and emotion. And he says things that I thought as a young man, but wouldn't be brave enough to say. But I like his sound. I like his vibe. Welcome to the show, PNB Rock, ladies and gentlemen.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. The flip side, we had Kofi Siribo, who's an actor. He's in this new series called Queen Sugar on the OWN Network. You're working. You probably haven't seen this.
Right.
But his character is a young black male, and What he says, what he likes about the character is that it shows a lot of diversity. We don't have to live in a box, you know, masculinity issues. You know, those things are becoming a thing of a past, you know, being in tune with your emotions and that. So I think the flip side, too, is not only being able to make your audience aware, but also being an artist that's in tune with his heart and emotions in a way that we normally don't see. And it seemed like that's the approach to a lot of, not all your music, but some of your music. Is that true?
Definitely. I feel like you got to give them, like, personal experiences, you feel me? Like, just stuff that you've been through. Like, everybody kind of, like, be going through the same stuff, like, in everyday life. Like, as far as relationship stuff, like, everyday stuff, like, just if you in the, if you come from the hood, you come from the areas that we coming from, like, we are pretty much going through the same stuff.
The same thing, right? Yeah. Are y'all finding that when you're on tour, though? Like, you meeting people out in different cities?
Yeah, definitely. Like, yeah, it's all the same, you feel me? Yeah. Like, especially when we go to the club, everybody doing the same things, you feel me? Like, throwing money.
It feel good to meet them people, though, you know what I mean? Especially people that know you, but you never seen them before. But when you meet them, they feel like they just been knowing you for so long.
Yeah.
They real love. I be feeling so good when I meet them folk like that.
Go ahead, circle.
My best way. Is it ever weird? It's interesting because when you look at how hip-hop has evolved and you see it in the audience, it's not an all-black crowd. And whenever you see maybe, like, a random white guy comes through, and he's hella excited to the point where he is rapping back, nigga. Is that ever strange?
Yeah, that should be funny. It'd be like,
I don't think I ever, I don't
you
me
know,
personally.
I did that. A couple motherfuckers that did that at a couple of my shows. Like, I mean, Caucasians. I mean, I don't even think nothing. I don't never think twice about it.
You'd be so turnt.
Yeah, it'd just be like, I can't focus on that. You feel me? Yeah. Like, but I'd be seeing it though. Yeah. Definitely. And it just, I don't know. Sometimes I feel like it turned me up even more to see, like, the people that I didn't think that would be interacting with the music definitely turning up. It's like, oh, shit, let's get it. Mm-hmm. You feel me? It's like more of a, like, a, oh, like, yeah, we here.
Yeah.
What part of Philly are you from? German?
Yeah, I'm from Germantown. Yeah, uptown.
Uptown. So, yeah. I know New Orleans. I know I'm still learning New York. You know, I know Chicago. That's my my place. I'm from Oakland. I like to say that a lot of times.
Yes.
You got Gio on me.
I had to. You see the voice, the tone go different. I'm out that radio shit for a second. You know, I'm from Oakland.
Remember.
You know. Now let the real me slip in.
Definitely known.
All right.
But I don't, you know, I used to hang out in Philly a lot. Jazzy Jeff, Access Music Group, a lot of folks I ran with. My man Carver, who's out there, he's a writer, singer, songwriter. What, break down Philly. I know, you know, freeways to home. You got West Philly, you got the...
You got North Philly.
Okay.
You got South Philly. You got West Philly. You got Southwest Philly. Mm-hmm. You even got Northeast Philly. You feel me? But I'm from Germantown. That's like in the middle of North. And like, I don't know how to explain this, man. Yeah, because in Philly, it's not like, you know how you got, like, everything is about a block in Philly. Like, we don't go by, like hoods and none of that. Like, you from your block. Like, wherever block or the area you in, that's where you're from. Like, just like I'm from Germantown, I won't say I'm from Germantown. I say I'm from PNB.
You're from PNB?
Yeah, that's my block.
Oh, is that what PNB?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Facts. And then Rock, what is that?
That's like, my name is Rakim. Like, okay. My mom... Everybody in my family call me Rock, like, sort for Rakim, you feel me?
Okay, they ain't selling rocks or nothing like
that.
Okay, good, man.
Clarification is necessary.
You done time?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. Yeah. But that's to your past now.
Yeah, that's what got me here.
Right.
Like, I wouldn't have been doing no music if it wasn't for me being incarcerated. That's where I started doing the music.
Started writing,
when I was
right?
upstate, yeah.
Yeah, how long were you in?
I did 33 months, and in that 33 months, I came out with some fire.
Shit, you know he did real time. Yeah. I did 33 months.
Yeah, a lot of time to put that together. That was sad.
33 months, 4 days, and 2 hours, and 3 minutes, 30 seconds, Sway.
In the wake up.
and that's how I got here. The first song you wrote, Out of Prison.
The first song I wrote out of prison had to be No Time.
No Time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right, and then you just been on the road ever since. Both you guys started off with an independent buzz. Now you're with 300, right?
He with 300. I'm with Atlantic.
Oh, you with Atlantic. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Kevin Lyles co-managed me, though, so that's why I'm part of the 300.
Oh, part
family.
Of the tour.
Yeah,
okay, because that's all. You know that's
yeah,
the
for
same.
Sure, for sure. We all in the same
You know it's
the
secret society, y'all. Y'all right? You know this, right?
Yeah.
Lior and everybody. Yeah. You know what this is, right? I just want to let you know. I can say it because I knew Kevin Lyles when he was pushing Mix Show Vinyl.
Crazy.
I've known Lior since he was working for somebody else. So
Yeah.
Yeah. So, but great people, and I could tell you that they're really invested in the music.
Facts.
And one of the things I think a lot of folks had to do because of you guys is really readjust and the approach to the music business and mm-hmm. how they're going to partner up with artists.
Yeah.
So now it's like you're partnering up with artists as opposed to signing them to these
exactly
the unartist friendly deals. You know, is that the new wave though? Would you recommend that new artists go independent first before you partner up?
Yeah, I would recommend that to anybody. Like, start your own stuff up first. Like, get your LLC, your business license, and all of that.
Yeah, I think it'll be more authentic. You know what I mean? Cause I think the fans will respect you more. Like, if they see you grinding the street by yourself, you know, cause that pretty much how I came up. Man, I was out there by myself. I walked in them open mics like by myself. I ain't have a soul with me, so I just was grinding, man. You know what I mean? To some people noticing me.
Yeah. What's the smallest audience you ever performed for?
The open mic. I told you, with number like 4 people in though.
Yeah.
Oh, man. God damn.
You rocked it like it was 40,000
every time.
Every single time.
Yeah.
You got to do that, man. Man, good to have y'all on the show, man.
Thank you, man.
So since this is your first time, bro, I wanted to see maybe if you could perform something live for us. Is that all right?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, so let's come back and do that. Sway in the Morning. You want to do it now? Okay.
Fuck it.
Yeah, let's do it now then. Hey, all right. Let's do it now, man.
We lit.
All right.
Turn up.
So you can do it sitting there right there.
Hey, yeah.
We got cameras on you.
Okay. Let's go.
All right, wanted to throw some music on.
Yeah.
Sway in the Morning.
Hey, this is called Heart Racing right here. This is going on my new EP, Going Through the Motions. GTTM hashtag that, yeah.
Going Through the Motions.
Yeah. Got my heart racing. Can't wait till we all make it. Oh yeah. Yeah. I'm just grinding with my gang until we all make it. Chasing all this money, got my heart racing. I can't fuck with niggas, they be all hating. It's funny how these bitches think we all dating. I be heartbreaking. I can't fuck with bitches, they be all chasing. Driving in this foreign, got my heart racing. I swear I can't wait until we all make it. Yeah, till we all make it. I swear I can't wait until we all make it. Driving in that foreign, got my heart racing. I swear all this money got my heart racing, yeah. Man, I swear this right here might be my theme song. I don't leave the house if I don't got my chains on. Sorry, baby, I can't cuff you, bitch, I ain't gone. I just wanna smoke dope and get my lean on. Get my dream on, put my whole team on. Cut some snakes off that tried to get they scheme on. Fuck it, though, that's life. I just bought some new ice. I just crashed a new farm. Only drove the bitch twice. I used to eat gravy and rice. No, I can eat steak every night. I could take a nigga wife. I fuck if she won't see the night. Remember bitches try to play me. Now them same hoes chase me. Man, it's lifestyle crazy. But I won't ever get lazy. I'm just grinding with my gang until we all make it. Chasing all this money, got my heart racing. I can't fuck with niggas, they be all hating. It's funny how these bitches think we all dating. I be heartbreaking. I can't fuck with bitches, they be all chasing. Driving in this foreign, got my heart racing. I swear I can't wait until
Sway
we
the morning,
all
let's
make
go.
It. I swear I can't wait until we all make it. Whole team passports going them far places. Houses with all of them acres. Rollies with all them big faces. Ain't no more catching new cases. Smiles on all our faces. Man, it's crazy how we came up from nothing. We was just on the block fucking hustling. Selling them rocks and ducking them cops. Fucking that work up all up in the pot. Beefing with niggas from right down the block. Pulling all nighters and Xing out ops. Now it's all these bad bitches in my hotel. Number my phone only used to ring for cops. Now I'm on tour doing shows now. Heart racing, chasing paper on the road now. I'm just grinding with my gang until we all make it. Yeah, chasing all this money, got my heart racing. And that's that heart racing right there, yeah. Yeah. It's funny how these bitches think we all dating.
My theme song.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So we all make it.
All
right. That shit hard.
Thanks, bro. Yeah, I appreciate that. Yeah, appreciate
that. It's so real. Man, you told a whole real ass story and made it sound like a lullaby. What do you call it?
No.
Lullaby. He was like, shooting at the ops, but he made it sound pretty.
I know. It was almost like a love song until I was like, oh, wait, he a heartbreaker. He was honest about it.
We all make it, man. That's I like that, though, man. That's a motivational song, man. We're going to keep hustling until we all make it.
Yeah.
Same person that wrote, you know. Selfish.
You know. Right. Same person who wrote No Time, though, too.
Yeah, so
I be going through the motions, you feel me? Like, every, I'm just a regular person, a regular human being. Like, one day I might be feeling like, I think I love this girl, you feel me? But the next day, like, I'm still a celebrity and I still get, like, I can't turn down 20, you feel me? Like, it's hard.
How old are you now?
I'm 23, so I'm
he a young buck.
Yeah.
Yeah, listen.
Man, don't even think about turning down nothing until you
listen, people.
Until you're in your 30s. Yeah. I mean, he got work to do.
Nobody ready to settle down, man.
Yeah, ready to settle down.
That was yesterday. I was ready to settle down yesterday.
You was ready to settle down in her face. I'm ready to settle down.
Okay.
No, but all right, we gonna come back. 888-742-3345. I like this.
It's Sway in the Morning, only on Shade 45.
Five. All right, all right. P&B Rock is here.
Oh, yeah.
We got the homie Day-Day is here.
Yeah. What up?
A Birth of a New Nation tour in a city near you. They've been on tour. London, where's London at, man?
Right.
London just said he couldn't make it, man. I'm sorry, you guys.
Okay. No.
Shout out my boy London.
Tell him thank you. we got a big fan of his and yours here. Matt works
How
in
you
the
doing,
office,
man.
I was going I normally don't do this.
Yeah.
It's the corporate side, but I'm gonna let him be on the creative side because he's a creative guy.
Yeah.
He's a big fan, and he just I told him he could get one question in.
Oh, man. So we got the new mixtape with London, which is really good.
Mm-hmm.
You got 21 on there, but like usually you deal with KE on the track, right? That's
your
main guy?
We put in projects.
So what's the difference between working with the, you know, the other guys and then with London, who has a track record with like Thug and a lot of other like Cash
Drake.
Money people? Yeah.
It's pretty much the same. You just got to go in there and just show your creativity. You know what I mean? You just got to go in there and show like you can turn up on any types of beat. You know what I mean? And you can get in there and put the same energy as in another this producer and another producer, no matter how hot they is. You just got to go in there and turn up every time.
Is that your MO? Like a lot of Atlanta rappers, they'll stay in the studio for hours.
Until something hits.
We
get in there, we knock them songs out 30 minutes. You know what I mean? These songs be 30 minutes or 20. You know what I mean? We get them in and get them done. Thing, we take hours on
Does writer's block happen to you?
Oh, it happened before.
Yeah. What's your process to get out of it?
Slow down. Because I got good music, you know what I mean? I stay in the studio now because I just love being in the studio. I just love making music. But if you ever come to the writer block, just slow down. You know what I mean? I still got good music. I still got a lot of it.
Got it.
Matt, you sound like a journalist, man. Get a man a round of applause,
yeah,
man.
Yeah,
man. Go count our money, man.
corporate. Come on.
Shout out, Matt, bro.
You know I just resigned, Matt. Can you
make sure?
True story.
yeah.
Come on, man.
Congratulations.
I'm going to keep hustling till we all make it.
Yeah.
You see that?
You know?
Till we all make it.
Okay, we got Emo on the line from Chicago. What up, Emo?
Young Emo.
What up, Sway?
What's popping with you? Heather out today, man. Heather's out today.
Get her on Twitter, at the happy hour, WHB.
Okay, my bad.
That's good. Tracy's here.
Check this out, man. What's up, Tracy? How you doing?
I'm swell, boo.
Okay, look, check this out, man. I listen to y'all every morning on the way to work, first of all.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And I don't usually call. I call today because that song that y'all just played, that he just performed, hey, that shit hit hard because I'm an artist myself. And I also been submitting my Getting the Game to you for like 3 months now. But that shit hit home, man. And I really fuck with that song and I vibed out to it. And it got me in this mode right now driving.
Yo, I appreciate that, bro. That's kid. I appreciate that, bro. Yeah. That shit. Anytime where the music could touch people like that, you feel me? Like, that's what we do it for, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Tell them how you get your music, man.
Oh, yeah, man. Like you can find my music anywhere, bro. I mean, that song right there ain't out, but you can find my music on Spotify, Apple Music, SoundCloud. Everything is the same. PNBROCK, no underscores. PNB Rock.
All right. Yo, check him out, Emo. Support him. When I bring these artists on, I like that you like it, but I need you to support it, man.
Right.
We all
love,
got
bro.
Kids.
That's definitely love, bro.
All right. I just got out. You just get hung him up. My bad. Hey, turn your radio down. Tyrone. Ty.
Hey.
Yeah, turn your radio down. Hey, Ty,
what up,
Ty? What up, baby? Turn your radio down.
Hey, man, Sway, man, I've been listening to you for years, man. Like, I'm a native of Cali, you know. But I've been listening to you real for a long time. I want to be a citizen.
You want to be a citizen?
I want to tell you about this guy that just was on here rapping. He sound real good. I like that. Keep it up and want to hear you in the future.
Yeah, I appreciate that, bro. Definitely.
P&B Rock, man. Remember the name. Tyrone, what part of Cali? You in San Antonio now, but what part of Cali?
I'm in Ontario now. I run a restaurant called Biola's Southern Cuisine, man, and it's popping. It's soul food.
Okay. In Ontario, California?
Yes, sir.
I used to fly out that airport, man. Tyrone, man, we're going to do a barter. I'm going to give you a free citizenship, and you give me a free meal. All right?
Okay. And you come down, just come down. I'm right by the airport.
That's what's up, yeah. My man Tyrone. Hey, you officially a citizen.
A sway in the morning, baby.
Hey, hey.
Plug your shit.
Lit. You see that, man? Hey, lit. Man. Hey, man. We cultivated this audience for the past like 5 years now. I've been doing this show, right?
Crazy.
And hey, what's up?
These motherfuckers love the music. Yeah. And a lot of folks I had to really kind of guide through the change because music changed.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Like change. Yeah, man. What?
Y'all
I'm glad
seen
you
the change?
Said that.
Yeah.
Man,
I mean,
music
always changed, even from since the 70s. We didn't have hip hop, you feel me?
Yeah.
Like,
it
came later on in time, you feel me? Just like different shit is coming, like at the time. Come on, like everything is going to change. Like everything in the world, period. Like, it's never going to stay the same. Yeah. Grow gradually.
And you got to be able to adjust to it. If you love music, you're going to find something you love in everything, in every era.
It's still great music out there.
It's great music. Yeah, it's a lot of great music. You just performed a song they heard for the first time. Yeah. Sound like maybe they didn't know who you were until today.
For sure.
And now they do. And they're okay. But music has changed since y'all come out. You know?
Yeah.
Well, since you come out, they
You
starting to hear it, you know?
Yeah, they want more, man. I think the people want more stories. I think they want more, like, of, like, situation they going through. Mm-hmm. They want people to speak on that. You see what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So, if however your story real, you know, cause just somehow, you know, that the what you mean just stick when I say it, got a family to feed, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So that if it just take that one quote for them for you get that artist, then I just gotta keep going. That's why I try to make great music every chance I do. Like, just speak on real facts and real life situations going on.
Mm-hmm.
And my situations, you know, just so happy my situation, people going through the same situation. Mm-hmm. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, but what I like about it, both you guys have told, like, looking at you, you wouldn't even be able to tell the situations you necessarily been through.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, definitely, and you can't judge a book by its cover. I mean, that's
right,
that's a fact.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
You feel me? Because people always look at me and just judge me. Oh, he's light skinned boy with tats. He pretty boy. You mean, like, they don't know what type of, they don't know what I've been through. You feel me? They don't know, like, I've
they
been
they say pretty boy. You need
yeah,
to tell
definitely.
Them.
Yeah.
Curls in the hair, yo.
People think I got the curly hair. You feel me? Like, he's sweet. All right. All right.
No, they look at me. They look at me as a funny guy.
As a funny guy?
I always joke. You know what I mean?
Oh,
I always play.
Okay.
You see what I'm saying?
Okay.
Like, I like having fun. Like, I don't like being a boy in life.
I get that. I get that. They see me as a stripper a lot.
Who's that?
Sway.
Come on. I'm going to keep grinding until we all make it.
Right. Get your dollar,
stop
boy.
Stop hating. All Man is a song you recently recorded, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
What's that about? Is that a...
Oh, man, it's just like a breakout record, man. Just one of them catchy records, man, that everybody feel. Or it's just like one of them feel-good records.
Mm-hmm.
It's just another one of them spin it, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
One of them, one another, yeah. What you mean? It's just a great speaking record.
Yeah, you got it.
Feel.
You got it memorized already?
Right.
Pretty much,
I think. Like, if I threw it on, because I got, you know, I know folks. I got inside. If I threw it on right now, can you give us a verse of it at least? Just a verse of it?
Nah, I just want to do it out the top, man. I want to do it out thin. I want to play it.
Okay.
Yeah,
let's do it. All right, do the whole
That's
song.
The complete
hey, man,
package.
Man, all right. Sway in the Morning concert series. It's All Man. First time you ever heard it. My man Day Day. Shade 45.
Sway in the Morning. Exclusive on Shade 45.
Yeah.
Oh, baby.
Shout out London. London did this beat also.
This shit love life, bro.
London
yeah,
on the track.
Yeah.
London, what up, folks? This shit don't get no better than it,
matter
bro.
Of fact, we did this out here.
Legendaries. A lot of money.
Fresh out the studio, Day Day.
Yeah,
what's up,
yeah,
baby?
Yeah,
talk
yeah,
to
yeah.
Oh, man, my light on chain quick. Oh, man, I'm turned up in it, bitch. Oh, man, I killed them with them ball, man. Oh, man, it only take one call, man. Oh man, I showed up and teach them. Oh man, they copy me in Legion. No, ain't no stopping, I'm increasing. Hold up, I'm vibing and we but I'm winning, I'm winning. Hey, look, certain shit gotta change. Two singles going crazy on the truck like goddamn. Roll it on me, AP, I was dead broke like last year. Young nigga, 24, got racks on me, they mad, yeah. Gladiators, I was at pull apart buying radiators. Now I'm at the car lot, London just caught that rape. When cuz get out, he ain't gonna be safe, okay? No love, they plan, but I'm okay, okay.
Oh man, my light don't change quick.
Sway in the morning.
Oh man, I'm turned up in the bitch.
That's the homie Day Day.
Oh man, I killed them with them ball mans. Oh man, they all in take one call, man. Oh man, I showed up and teached them.
What up, P&B?
Oh man, they copy me in Legion.
What up, Tracy G?
No, ain't no stopping, I'm increasing. Hold up, I'm bobbing and weaving.
London on the track.
Animal, young stone cold. Heart cold, coming hard out that foe. Stoner. Pills got me high, but I'm a loner. Fuck your girl quick, I'm a boner. And you ain't gotta go through that, that shit that you're going through. Come and hang with a rich nigga, yeah. And you thought I would go train when I got that money. But I never changed, I'm still the same nigga, yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah,
nigga, I can't tell. Pray to God with me well. Cause I was just broke as hell. Lord, like say, oh man, oh man, my light on chain quick.
Oh man,
oh man, I'll turn up in the bitch.
We all shining
yeah,
now.
Oh man, I killed them with them ball, man.
Yeah.
Oh man, they only take one call, man.
I got the app,
oh man, I showed up and teach them. Oh man, they copy me in Legion.
They still copy me.
No, ain't no stopping on me creasing. Hold up, I'm bobbing and weaving, but I'm winning, I'm winning.
Oh man. They see what we do, they try to do what we do. You happy for me, I'm happy for you.
Yeah.
I'm adding to Shway the track.
Shway just resigned, by the way, man.
Okay. I just resigned.
Yeah.
I resigned from the resign that I resigned.
Yeah. Ooh, that hard. How you put that?
Like that was kind of hard.
Ain't no
go ahead, take that.
No,
take that. That,
that,
that
was
that.
Good, Jay.
You ain't even got to give me credit. I want to see you win. Hustle until we all make it.
You know what really stands out to me, too, when we're talking about how music is changing? Mm-hmm. How ad-libs have become so important
you
to me.
You need them libs.
You got
them libs, huh?
Yeah.
You got to have them. It just make the music feel full and it feel more like you into it.
Mm-hmm. Ad-libs get it fun, too. Like you get, yeah. Like, you can get the sauce on your ad-libs. Like, man,
especially when you hit them high notes or whatever situation, you just make them, like, your fan feel. They be like, oh, my. Cause it's some music I don't hear, and I just hear that note. I be like, oh, my God. Yeah. You just put chills in your
ad-libs
bones.
Ad-libs really, like, I say the same thing on every song. In the beginning of my song, I got, like a catchphrase, oh, yeah. When
right.
I say, oh, yeah, on the stage, like, people be going crazy. Yeah. Like, that's something that they latch on to is an ad lib, you feel me? Like,
oh yeah,
oh yeah.
So you know, so let me ask y'all this, because a lot of times we do the concert series. I like to jump in. If I'm jumping in, that's because I'm feeling it.
Right.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
Fuck it, it's my show. what we supposed to do? But man, I think you can make a. You ain't gotta write an album. You could become a professional ad libber.
Ooh, that's a hell of a title, bro.
Come on, Day Day. One of these tracks, you're gonna be like, damn, man, we should try something different.
Just sound.
Let's see if we can get Sway on the ad lib, right?
Sway on the ad lib.
Find your way
man.
In, Calloway.
I ain't doing that one.
I'm trying to.
You gotta find the next piece.
That's a nice track.
Hey. Help be what you think.
Yeah, man.
But doing the ad lib, I feel like Sway would work. Mm. It comes natural to him.
Day's like,
He been in the rap game for a minute. He know what to say.
I know what to say. I know it's all about the timing too. Like, you know, you gotta know what to say the right time. Keep
right.
Yeah.
I'm bobbing and weaving. Shake them off.
Shake them off.
You know what I mean?
Because you gotta amplify.
I got it.
Yeah.
Oh shoot.
You wanna do? You wanna do something?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah. It is that new day right here.
There's some different shit right here, bro.
Hey, yeah.
Yeah. Oh man, goddamn, it's a new day. Now I'm getting money, I swear everything's changed. Now all these bad bitches trying to be my main. Now all these lame niggas trying to be with gang. I done made a new lane. Pull up on your block in that fucking Moosin. Yo bitch on my top like a fucking toupee. Cause you see the guap busting out my ball mates. Man, I swear I'm toupee. Young nigga ballin' like I'm playing 2K. I can't fuck with these niggas cause they too fake. All they do is hate. Man, they too fugate. Niggas in the hood talking about shooting me. But I'm still in the hood and shit you could do to me. Pull up. Pop out, what's up? Right now, I'm in the hood with stainless. Walk around like I ain't famous. Pussy nigga, what you thinking? I fuck around and leave you brainless. I bet you thought I was just saying. You ain't know I'm on that gang shit. You ain't know that I'm so dangerous. And all my niggas on the same shit. Fuck around and leave you flame. Pussy niggas on that lame shit. Yeah. Oh man, goddamn, it's a new day. Now I'm getting money, I swear everything's changed. Now all these bad bitches trying to be my man.
On my dick.
Now all these lame niggas trying to be with gang. Hey, yeah, gang. I done made a new lane. Pull up on your block in that fucking Mustang. Yo, bitch on my top like a fucking toupee.
Like a toupee.
You see the guap busting on my ball bang.
Good job, Sway.
My PNB rock song. We got to be careful with the ad libs.
We got Sway turned up in here, man, by the way. They don't even know it. We got Sway turned up in here, man.
I get turned up a lot, man. Yeah. I got dual personalities, though, yeah, you know. Yeah, your music, man. You both you guys are making. You're writing great songs.
Mm-hmm. Appreciate that.
At the end of the day, yeah. The success in the industry.
They 23, 24 generation. They the young generation. They the new generation. What mm-hmm. going on? They the new birth of a new nation.
Yeah.
You know mm-hmm. what I mean? This new flavor. What going on?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. You guys are making excellent songs, and I think it's the key to your success. Like actual songwriting, not just rapping or just singing over beats.
The bullshit.
The song structure.
Yeah. Yes. You gotta. You know, I feel like me and Day-Day, definitely, both of us, this is something that we do. We take it serious, you feel me? Like, it's not like a lot of different artists where they're like, it just happened for them, you feel
mm-hmm,
me? Like,
mm-hmm.
We really put in the work, and like, it's like, this is something that it ain't nothing that just happened overnight, you feel me? Like, yeah. We put in the work, and we grind.
I got this story, my fault, bro.
Yeah, no, do
I got
your thing,
this story.
Bro.
Mm-hmm. I used to, I tell everybody, I used to do concrete, and one of my friends is his friends, and I used to work with him.
Uh-huh.
And he used to show me his stuff every day. And he was trying to get me to do a feature with him. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I used to watch him. I used to sit right there. I ain't had nothing going on. You feel what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
And I used to watch him on my phone. I used to be like, that hard. You feel what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So, you know what I mean? Just see him, you know what I mean? And be in a position. It's just tell me to let the young youth, like,
mm-hmm.
it can happen. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
My situation happened, like, this ain't no overnight. Like we realize grind. Like this is realize dropped out of school. This the only option that I have. You know, my mama. It get to a point where my mama want to quit her job right now. My mama think I got M's. You feel what I'm saying? And I'm gonna take care of my mama regardless. You feel what I'm saying? But it's just the creativity. It's just I just love like. The position that I done came in within a year. I'm still working. You know what I mean? We still working. It ain't stopped. We finna hit harder two times, two, three, three more times. You feel me? So
y'all do any music on tour together?
Nah, we ain't having to get a chance to get to a studio together, but we definitely gonna get some
we out here 3 days. Matter of fact, you know we're getting in though.
Definitely locking in.
We got to get in.
Yeah. Okay. The show, now that y'all have a show in New York, is it
tonight?
Yeah. And do we know where it's at? It's in Brooklyn?
It's in Brooklyn.
The Knitting Factory in Brooklyn.
Oh, nice. That's
okay.
A good venue.
All right. Yeah. Congratulations on your success. How do you, because both you guys come from challenged, you know, environments. Even in this song, you say, hey, I'm still in the hood. You can come see me.
That's a fact.
I mean, you said some other stuff. I'm going to repeat that. Like what you were saying, your mom think you got M's. It's hard to tell people when they see you on the internet, they see you on TV, they see you on these tours, that don't mean you we rich yet. How do you navigate with that with people from your block who see you? Yeah.
Me personally?
Yeah.
I feel like I'm like a petty person.
Yeah.
Like I deal with everybody like how they dealt with me or deal with me.
Yeah.
You feel me? So it's like I was one of the people that came, like, really came from the mud with no help. Like as far as, like, I had people around me that was with me every day. They knew I was homeless and stuff like that. Like, they was my friends. We all hang together. But at the end of the day, wasn't nobody putting in no extra work. Like, we like, yo, nah, this my man. Like, we not going to have him outside. Or even when I got locked up, people was like, I ain't had nobody I could send to get some money, some commissary, you feel me? Nobody wrote letters to me and nothing like that. So when I came home with the music and I started doing this, it was like, I really did it by myself. You feel me? Like, it wasn't nobody that I felt like that wasn't with me, like, except for my managers that was like, that I needed to, like, assist with anything, you feel me? Because it was like, bro, like, you know what all the shit that I've been through, bro. It was like, anybody could tell you, like, motherfuckers know, left and right, people that I was with every day just blank at the end of, as soon as I get locked up, I don't hear from, you feel me? So it was like, when I came home, me personally, it was like, fuck it, I'm doing this shit. I don't owe nobody shit, you feel me? So if you ain't my family and you ain't nobody that, like, really know that you put in that grind with me, like, it's already, like, you already know in your head that.
Yeah, just see me and say hi. Yeah, happy.
What's up, bro?
Keep moving.
You feel me?
How do you do it, though? Because your block, you know, you still got dudes on that.
Man,
block.
Especially everybody, man, everybody on my block, man, these folks just think we, they don't understand still work, you see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But what I am was, we still having it now, you know what I mean? We still having stuff going on, but it's just the image that that the people think they see, you see what I'm saying? Like, they don't understand. Like, I still got 5 kids.
Uh-huh.
Still got 2 homes to take care of while I'm on the road. You see what I'm saying? So the money still being spent.
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying? So, especially I brought my mama out here. Uh-huh. You know what I mean? I ain't want to bring her here because
she here?
Nah, she ain't here, but
okay.
She at the room. She was tired. She been up all that night.
She ordered room service right now, man.
Yeah. Crazy.
You know,
let her live.
Bringing the movie and all that.
Yeah, let her live. $19 movies on your bill, man. Let her live, man.
Hell, man.
That's mom's, man.
Yeah, man. Shout out my mama.
Hey, man, looking forward to seeing you guys perform, man.
Yeah, man. We appreciate you, Shway, though.
Oh, come on, man.
For the time, dog.
Nah, man. Y'all keep winning. I like what you're doing.
Appreciate
and
I
like your music.
Yeah.
Yes. You know, so, and having seen you perform at the BET Hip Hop Awards, I'm like, yo, this dude got it.
Yeah, man.
You know, because some people can make a good song in the studio. You get them out on stage, they're boring as fuck.
Oh, whoop. Yeah.
You know, but you got
you
it,
got to have that. You got to have that stage presence. You got to make them folk feel like that you're a part of them, too, though. You feel
absolutely
what I'm saying? Because that's how I feel. That's how I feel. When I be on the stage, man, I be feel like I be right there with. I be wanting to get out there in the crowd with them. Like, man, it's okay for y'all to come up here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You got the security guy. You looking mean, man. I don't where I am, man.
Yeah.
Come on.
But don't get knocked out.
Yeah.
All right. P&B Rock, man. Pleasure, brother.
Yeah, no, I appreciate that. Definitely the love coming up here. You feel me? Like, just you giving us the audience, you feel me, to broadcast our talents. It's always love, bro.
So absolutely. Every time,
that,
man.
Definitely.
Every time. Y'all stay solid with me, I'm solid with you.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's as simple as that.
Yeah.
All right,
yeah.
P&B Rock, Day-Day, catch them on tour.
Yeah.
The new projects coming when?
Yeah, I don't got a specific date on the project,
okay,
you feel me, but it's coming.
And it's called?
Within January, it'll
going
be here.
Through the what's it called?
GTTM, hashtag that, going through the motion.
Going through the motion.
Yeah,
what you
I just dropped a tape on Landing on the Track, Definition.
Oh, yeah.
You
I
can
got
go,
that
one.
Yeah, I got that.
Cop that, they're going crazy. I'm finna drop another tape called Fire Reason.
Uh-huh.
This is the follow-up from my first tape that I dropped called For a Reason.
Uh-huh.
Went crazy, so I'm hitting harder this time. I'm touching on more bases, you know, I'm getting more in my feelings.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Okay.
I'm getting. Yeah. You know what I mean, speaking out more. You feel what I'm saying? And not being ashamed of how I'm feeling. It's a real story.
This, man.
It's a beautiful thing, right? When you finish your projects, man, come up here individually so we can sit down and do a track to track situation. Okay.
Right.
Like me personally, my project is finished. We just waiting on the rollout and everything to be like perfect. You feel me? Like we just trying to set it up right. Cause like,
I'm gonna give you my information. Come back up when y'all get the setup.
Let's do it.
Make me a part of the plan.
Let's do it.
All right. Yeah. All right. Give it up. P&B Rock. Give it up for Day Day. Sway in the Morning, Shade 4-5. Tracy, you know what we got coming up next?
Dennis Haysburg.
Okay. Shade 4-5.
It's Sway in the Morning. Only on Shade 45.